We got Asia Nicole here today, and she's going to be telling us what her favorite memory of Lebanon High School was.
I can't choose one. It'd probably be getting homecoming my senior year, and getting LHS my senior year, and then Harley's car blowing up.
What are you going to miss the most?
The environment.
How's it going, guys? We got Kobe Porter here. And Kobe, just a quick question. What is the one thing you're gonna miss when you graduate?
Honestly, probably just like hanging out with my boys and my friends, just being around them, seeing every day.
So okay. Yeah. All right, and then what is your favorite memory from
when
your 4 years?
Spirit State, junior year?
Of course. Yeah. There you are.
I'm here with Braylon, aka Daddy Bray, aka Bray Bray, you feel me? Braylon, I want to ask you, what is your favorite memory of living in high school?
Football.
Football, all right. What about football?
Playing football.
What are you going to miss when you graduate this year?
Football.
Football, that's your answer.
We got Chandler here. He's going to tell us what his favorite memory about Lebanon High School was.
So my favorite high school memory is book club, how we did interact with each other about Harry Potter. And then,
what are you going to miss about Lebanon High School?
What I'm going to miss is probably missing the teachers. Because I live to have freedom sometimes.
I'm here with Jesse.
First time, listen, hey, I'll be that pretty man.
Tell him what you say. tell him.
They say it costs a little more when it's real gold.
That's a tennis chain.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
It's actually 10 karat gold. We're not arguing.
He said, Jesse, I'm so you fresh today. Mm-hmm. I'm going to ask you like two questions. You know, ain't going about your day, but you know what I'm saying? At your time, I've been at LHS. What's your favorite memory?
My favorite memory? One, imagine Kyle's VP table at Senior Tailgate.
All right, today we got Alex Spite right here. You know, big Mr. Hooper. Alex, what is one thing you're gonna miss after you graduate high school?
Miss high school, probably all the pep rallies and all that.
Pep rallies and stuff? Yeah, we didn't get to have none this year, but you know, freshman, sophomore, and junior year, we had them. And then, what is your favorite memory from all of your high school?
Probably just hooping and going out to football games. What's
up?
Tina.
All right, word. All right, so today I got Kennedy and Alex. And what are your plans after you get out of high school? Like, where you guys plan on doing?
Going to college.
Yeah.
College. Yeah. Fun. Okay. And then what is some advice you would give to upcoming freshmen?
Carry an extra hall pass.
Yes.
Make friends.
All right, I'm here today with Ethan Williams, aka RWG. What are your plans after high school?
I'm gonna study to be a PT at Cumberland University.
PT. All right. What is your advice for the upcoming freshman?
Figure out what you want to be. You know, study, do your work, and do your thing, man.
Thanks.
We got Walt here today. Walt, what is your plans after high school?
Go to college, have a good time, and not come back to Lebanon, I guess.
All right.
Faces.
What advice do you want to give to the upcoming freshman?
Oh, the upcoming freshman. When you run to the parking lot and you don't have a car, get out of anybody's way that has a car, because you will get moved. I've moved people, and I've tackle them, and it's not really a warning. I'd do it again, especially if you're a freshman. You don't know where to go. You're in the parking lot. I hate you.
I'm here with Ty today. Ty on that. What's your plan after high school?
After high school, I'm going to Chad State to play baseball.
Chad, all right. Do you got anything to tell upcoming friends? Any advice?
Just don't be annoying and try to fit in and be yourself.
Today I'm here with Kyle Scott, and Kyle's got a question for you. What are your plans after you graduate?
I'm probably just gonna go to school, study exercise science, and keep up the brand.
Okay. And then what advice would you give to upcoming freshmen?
Probably just to go with the flow and do your thing.
There you go.
Sunset Valley, baby.
We got Eli with us today. Eli, I'm gonna ask you a few questions. What are your plans after high school?
I'm still deciding if I'm gonna go to UTK to study engineering or play college baseball.
All right. What advice would you like to give the upcoming freshmen?
Definitely live it out while it lasts, because it goes by quick.
Fire.